sweetie, maybe kick your foot up in the air.
What the hell is this shit? Don't need this shit.
Who's a good boy?
Yeah, you learn.
I lived there at least a month.
Okay, I made it and I'm good to go. Hey, Ray.
What's the plan?
If I read the blueprints right, and I know I did, it's got cameras that I can hack. I'm going for an inside peek.
And then what?
Hijack the shit out of it. As soon as I figure out how.
That's crazy. I love it.
I want their main server, and that means bringing it closer to us. I'm going inside.
Come on, man. Don't keep us in suspense. What do you see?
Damn, they're not fucking around here. I see a lot of top-end hardware. I also see an admin terminal, but I'll need to snoop around and find some login credentials. I think I found the password.
You read Chinese.
It's a numerical sequence. Can't hurt to try.
Hey, now, someone here likes toys.
Josh toys or Zatara toys?
The kind that needs batteries. The kind I can control remotely.
Now you're just playing.
Now this room looks important. This is why we love people who check that little Remember Me box. I found a login name.
uncle who came out, and it's very, very brave of him. He's a wonderful man. It's just a tourist trap. I mean, if you want some clam chowder, fine. But my aunt and uncle come to town. That's all they want to do. It's tiring. That's great.
Up a bit. No. A bit higher.
Yeah. Oh God!
This one's going to stink.
Retro, I line this up for you.
Not
this is.
Marcus, I timed every barge hack with that.
I reached the barge.
Keep the line open. You're out there without a lifeline.
I promise not to drown. I'm going in. Wish me luck.
What's your plan? There may be hundreds of servers on board a ship of that size.
I need to hack the admin terminal to locate the server we want.
Tule Lomo.
There's some random scoping out the place.
Look out, Ogon. We've got an intruder.
Go that.
Dino! Help!
Why can't we wait him out?
Could you let Fugan?
We can't lose him! Not now!
I'm gonna get a poor.
No way.
Trust me. Hey!
Huh. You're it?
Hey, you can't do that here.
I need someone to get over.
Okay, that's probably not normal. Start looking.
He's still around. Find him.
Huh.
Should I be running?
He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Looks clear, I'll do a sweep.
Thank you.
There's someone over here! Come deal with it!
That should do. See if the back door is still good. I found the main server on that system, just need to physically locate it.
What they describe as portable may not be what you're thinking.
Oh? How big you think this thing is?
Industrial size.
I'll keep the line open. Found the server. How exactly am I getting this off the boat?
The blueprints you found show a service elevator shaft.
They say that shaft is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth!
I'm talking about elevator shaft.
I can dig it.
Get the server up on deck and we'll take care of the rest.
That's not good. What's the plan?
I'm almost there.
Josh, what the fuck?
I'm 29 seconds.
Where are you?
You should see me right about now.
What am I looking? Holy shit, that's no moon. Is that?
Marcus, where are you? You need to hook up the server to the drone.
Drone? Wait, never mind. Fuck it. Be right there.
Describe as portable may not be what you're thinking.
Oh? How big you think this thing is?
Industrial size.
I'll keep the line open. Found the server. How exactly am I getting this off the boat?
The blueprints you found show a service elevator shaft.
They say that shaft is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth!
I'm talking about elevator shaft?
I can dig it.
Get the server up on deck and we'll take care of the rest.
Shit, that's not good. What's the plan?
I'm almost there.
Josh, what the fuck?
Watch the clock. I'm 29 seconds away.
Damn, man.
What?
Where are you?
You should see me right about now.
What am I looking? Holy shit, that's no moon. Is that your drone?
Surprise. Custom built for us. Marcus, where are you? You need to hook up the server to the drone.
Drone? Fuck! Oh, God! Oh, shit! Someone fuck it out. Oh, God. Okay. Oh. What? Fuck. Hey, yo, Josh, man. How many times have you flown this thing?
You know, Michelle, we're just glad that these hackers were finally brought to justice. It frankly shows a flaw in the system, from the submarine cables to the spying and sabotage by groups like DedSec. Now, I will tell you this. Bloom is working.